The fantastic streak continues for Sunderland. Our first goal in the game, completely out of the blue against a runner player. Huggins bursting past 1, 2, 3, 4 defenders, slams it into the top of the goal. Absolute bullet. Well worked goal from the lad. Let's go, boys. And the second goal, really well worked. Ball chipped in and then recycled. And it lands nicely for Abdoullah Ba, who's at the back post, to tuck it in.